Later, Baird. Come on, guys.
No worries. Do your thing.
Come on.
Hey, Favs. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah?
How'd you hear about that? This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work, punching machines.
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab the jack component and get out of here.
No, this will be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foss. Come on. Hey, here's the thing, Foss. The bottle will spar with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but
explain.
Shit. It's false confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
No, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys. But never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
All right, man. Now that Favs' fun time's over, can we go find that component?
Gotta tell you, that cheap shot? Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss. Here's the component we're borrowing.
Or stealing.
I prefer borrowing. Indefinitely. Man, Favs left his locker open. Where's a stink bomb when you need one? All right, see what it does.
I'm loving the new jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
Try to contain your excitement. We still have to go to Jin's office.
Yeah, Dad's probably had enough alone time with her by now. Okay. Enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jin.
Let me be perfectly clear. When it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that, for both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you
to- You don't get to talk about her!
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and that goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. Oh. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know. With the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in. Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means. Explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah. That'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2's being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report. Please, slow down.
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Gate, we're getting close. Where do you want me and Kate?
Main gate. Keep anything else from getting inside.
You realize I'm the ranking officer here, right?
And we'll reinforce Carmine at the town hub.
I can't believe we're back here.
We did our duty. You need to get over it.
Get over it?
Guys, not the time. Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Oh, shit!
Hang on! We're coming as fast as- was the last one.
Thanks. Well, get us out of here.
Foss, get cold!
Thanks. Well, that sucked. Baird, look, our Raven's down. Can you patch us through to Carmine?
No can do, kid. His radio's out.
He's okay?
I can see him at the central hub, so he's up and fighting, but the swarm's all over him. Hurry if you can.
Run our way. Come on, Delta. Let's get out of here.
Suggest we move our asses.
Farther than I hoped.
Then we better move it, Delta.
All right, through here. Baird, we got a swarmac at our location.
I'll deploy DB units to take it out. Just get to Carmine.
We'll go. Right after we're done here. Those are dug in. Jack, hit him with flag. Flag!
Nap time, baby.
Plaza secure. Continue the evac.
Copy that, Delta. We're coming out.
All right, evacuees, listen up. Double time it to the Minotaurs. No personal items, no luggage.
What, death? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha-ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay!
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what? Simtech.
All right, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire. Snipers!
Then let's clear them out!
Flash! I'll help you out!
him and drop clicking him. Get assist, Jack! Mine now! One down! All right, I think we got them all.
That block thing can shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, go! Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarm is everywhere. We can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Eureka, we got separated from Cole, Foss, and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Hey, there. Through the loading dock. Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit.
We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hold up.
Unrecognized biological entity.
Set stand down!
Kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut BBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Okay, they're done. I've seen enough of this horror movie. We gotta get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on. We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Favs, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others. This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Hostile organisms detected.
Shit, they're awake!
They're headed to Corinthian.
Got it!
Thank you.
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. We're leaving.
Now, Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the plot.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street!
Sergeant, pull up your fucking back!
Appreciate it, sir!
DBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant.
Get hold! All units, keep it up! No! Charge it down!
Target locked!
Let's do this!
Enemy sighted.
Get hold! Oh shit! Lock! Lock!
Take it down before it turns me back! Let's just regroup with Marcus and Kate.
About time you two showed up. Glad you're safe.
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
Hey, that actor guy. What's his name? Jace Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
People were here. Where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Hey, Jack, pause.
Let's just get out of here. Find the others.
Hey, think we can exit stage right.
Pulse.
Evacuees didn't make it.
Cole, Favs, the Carmines?
What's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she quickly rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Favs. You heard from them?
No. But we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Phoenix, Lizzie here. You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
In here, come on. Hey!
Whoa, it's us.
We, brought company.
Get down!
That's the bastard that shot down our Raven!
What? How can you tell? Oh, Jake, that'll forgive the fate! So where do we shoot this thing?
Target the blisters!
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Damn, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... The whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Kepler's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Double time it. I need to get these people out of here.
Oh, shit!
nuts?
Maybe!
Distract my armor and offset.
No, I'm not doing that.
Too bad, Baird. We don't have a choice.
Grenades! Covering fire!
Baird, I'm almost there. Get ready!
I really don't know about this, kid.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.